The incisions are now deepened by radial stab incisions which push the vessels before them, preventing further bleeding and at the same time interrupting more completely the fibers in the frontal lobe. It is when these remaining fibers are being severed that the patient often becomes disoriented.